What a beautiful castle for a secret rendezvous, Agent 0.07.
Why the American accent, Agent 0.06?
I'm practicing for my new mission in America. By the way, why do you own nothing, punk? I mean, no house, no property, no stocks, shares, or bonds?
Because a super spy always prefers to stay low-key.
Is it because M has asked us to become more open to stay secret?
Excuse me.
M has even named our single greatest priority at MI6.
Russia?
Yes.
Assange escaped? Snowden's arrested?
Nope, and nope.
For now, China is our top priority.
And what have the Chinese done?
Well, according to this dossier, their national security agency was authorized to monitor all phone and internet use in 193 countries.
That's bloody outrageous. Is there anything China doesn't watch over?
Indeed, it's preposterous. And it says here that China's propaganda machine was already very mature since World War I. And today, it broadcasts in 47 languages and releases over 700 English language films every year.
I didn't know China produced English language films.
Oh, wait, good grief. That's not China we're talking about. That's America.
Excuse me again?
And they speak American, not English.
You're pedantic.
And you're pathetic.
You know what's pathetic? Using the fictional Chinese debt trap and data trap as an excuse to secure a massive budget for next year.
Debt trap, data trap, fish trap, they're all the same to me. The reality is that we do need money, and only have M to thank for that.
Yabba dabba do. At least we got our big budget for next year. Oh, what time is it?
Is it time for our CIA rendezvous yet?
Speaking of the devil himself.
How's it going, James?
The name is Pond. James Pond.
And how's my lovely agent Black Window today?
Simply spiffy. Are you still cross-dressing, Mrs. Doubtfire?
It's called undercover work, my dear Black Window. Do it wrong, and it's curtains for you.
So, all good in, Lally?
Simply floored with work. We just got our China mission center set up.
Always a good time to spy on China, eh?
Any time is a good time. Hey, Pond, my advice is not to buy yourself a Huawei phone.
But Huawei is... Oh, wait. How did you know I was going to get one?
I don't think there should be any secrets between you and me, right?
What? You tap my phone again?
Well, it's not called tapping if it's out of concern for my dearest friend, James Pond, Agent 0.07. And remember, our two countries are still the best of friends.
He's obviously shaken and stirred now.
To be America's enemy is dangerous. But to be America's friend is fatal. So, why not Huawei?
Because there's this Chinese backdoor.
Backdoor. You're gonna stop this backdoor nonsense. If there was any shred of evidence, you folks would have made headlines of it and let the Chinese bleed.
And listen, don't ever eavesdrop on me again. I thought we were friends with a common enemy of the state.
We both need secure cell phones, which give us no trouble, you understand?
Calm down now, Pond. There isn't any 100% safe and clean cell phone on this planet, or else David Cameron and Merkel would have gotten one for themselves. Plus, blocking everyone's access to your phone is by no means a good thing.
For whom?
For law enforcement, of course.
Best of the best.
Well, now that China is listed as your single greatest priority, and we've set up our China Mission Center, I think there's going to be a lot of cooperation, you know, between us.
I still can't believe you tapped my phone.
Look under the table, Pond. In celebration of our transatlantic special relationship, I have special presents for the both of you. And they're CIA certified.
CIA certified phones?
Affirmative. Best presents for best allies.
Wait, why do you suddenly have a British accent now?
Because I've been assigned to spy on the great United Kingdom.